This song was groundbreaking, again, 1976. It's going to feature our amazing keyboard player back here, Mr. Beautiful, Mr. Mike Trucco. Let's hit it, baby.